new tonight at 5. If it hasn't happened to you yet, chances are it will at one time or another. We are talking about a plumbing catastrophe.
Has it happened to you?
Oh, yes.
I haven't had one yet. Now, a local man says he has the solution to stop the pipes from bursting.
Angela Rozier is live in Boynton Beach tonight to explain. Angela?
You know, that solution is called water on demand device. The whole idea is to help houses from getting mold and also to help those homeowners from having to spend thousands of dollars to remove it.
And it's called water on demand.
Watch what happens when I walk towards it.
Lieberman says the concept is easy. All water pressure is turned off inside your house until someone sets off the motion detector that's in the kitchen, the bathroom, or laundry room.
That sends a signal over the wires to the outside where there's an automatic valve, a solenoid valve. And that's how it works.
And he says you can preset the water to stay on for as long as you like, allowing you enough time to run the dishwasher or the washing machine.
So when you're at sleep at night, you don't have to worry about something leaking, causing damage. And in addition to the water damage, you don't have to worry about wasting water.
Keith and Alice Danis could have used the water on demand device about 5 years ago.
It was a leak underneath the sink. My reverse osmosis system had sprung a leak and it was nonstop leaking.
There was 3 inches of water throughout the entire house.
His family says they had to spend about $15,000 to repair the damage to their home. In the meantime, Lieberman says he is still working on the prototype, and he's also looking into getting a patent. Reporting live in Boynton Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.